Hare Krishna. On this auspicious occasion of Jagadguru Srila Prabhupada appearance, I offer my respectful obeisances unto the lotus feet of Srila Prabhupada. O Srila Prabhupada, you turned one tiny storefront into a worldwide federation of hundreds of temples and many farms, and a small group of devotees into many, many thousands. And we are very fortunate to have this kind of mercy on these fallen souls, dear Prabhupada. Your birth in this world was the rising of the spiritual sun for us, because you make Krishna the person alive for us. When I was in the darkest ignorance, you, in the form of a book, Bhagavat, came and rescued me and my family from the essence of darkness to the light of Krishna consciousness. And also, we are very gratitude for your divine grace. You have provided us through your disciples, and we are fortunate to have Siksha Guru and Diksha Guru. And I offer my humble obeisances to the dust of your lotus feet. Without you and your sincere and dedicated disciples, like His Holiness Jayapataka Swami Maharaj and others, we would be serving Maya eternally. And here in this temple, we have never imagined that Sri Gandharva Giridhari Mahaprabhu will manifest. But somehow or the other, it became a reality. And we are very fortunate to have them here. And please bestow your mercy on all of us, Srila Prabhupada. And we hereby commit and assure that we will be serving you, your disciples, and all the Anatta Koti Vaishnavas to spread the holy name of the Lord and expand the preaching activities unlimitedly. I thank all the organizers for giving me this wonderful opportunity. Hare Krishna, Srila Prabhupada ki jai, Srila Gurudev ki jai.